Question number 2. In an AP series, following are given. A is equal to 5 and D is equal to 3AN. So, AN means nth term, the value of nth term is equal to 50. Find N and SN. So, we are given that A is equal to 5, D is equal to 3AN. So, what is the AN? So, AN is equal to A plus N minus 1 into D. So, now let's put the value of A and D. And AN is equal to given as 50. This is given as 50. So, let's put the other values. So, AN. So, this we can, now we can compare this. So, A is equal to 5 plus N minus 1. N we don't know and we need to find out. And multiply by D, that is equal to 3, is equal to 50. So, let's solve this. So, we will get 5 plus 3 multiplied by N. And plus sign is there. So, plus 3N. Plus multiply by minus is equal to minus. And 1 multiplied by 3 is equal to 3. So, minus 3 is equal to 50. 5 minus 3. No sign means plus sign. So, plus 5 minus 3. This is equal to plus 2. Plus 3N is equal to 50. Let's take this 2 to right hand side. So, plus 3N is equal to 50 minus 2. So, plus 3N is equal to 50 minus 2 is equal to 48. And N is equal to 48 divided by plus 3. Because we will take this plus 3 to right hand side. No sign means plus sign. Plus divided by plus is equal to plus. And 3 1s are 3, 3 6 are 18. So, we can remove the plus sign. So, N is equal to 60. So, now we need to find out SN. So, SN, that is the sum of the nth series, is equal to N by 2, 2A plus N minus 1 into D. Or the, this is the formula 1 and the formula 2 is equal to N by 2, A plus L, where L is the last term, and here we need to find the SN, that is up to nth term, and N is the 16th term. So, and the last term is equal to, it is given as 50. So, we can use this formula. So, now let us put the values of the in the formula. So, N is equal to how much? N we got as 16. So, 16 divided by 2. A is given as 5. And L, last term is equal to 50. So, this is equal to 16 by 2, 50 plus 5 is equal to 55. 2, 8 is 16, 8 times are 40, 8 times are 40 plus 4, 44. So, SN is equal to 440. Now, let's solve the next question, that is question number 3. In an AP series, following are given. A3 is equal to 15. So, third term is equal to 15. 10. We need to find the sum of the 10 terms. We are given as sum of the 10 terms is equal to 125. Find D and A10. Okay, so A3. So, A3, any nth term. We know that AN is equal to A plus N minus 1 into D. So, third term, so that means A3 is equal to A plus 3 minus 1 into D. So, this is equal to, and A3 is given as 15. So, 15 is equal to A plus 3 minus 1, 2. So, 2 multiplied by D is equal to 2D. Okay, let's say this is equation 1. And now we are given S10. So, Sn is equal to, we know that, n by 2, 2a plus n minus 1 into d. So, here, S10. S10 means n is equal to 10. So, S10 is equal to 10 by 2 multiplied by 2a plus n minus 1 into d. So 2 5s are 10 and S10 is given as value 125 is equal to 5 2a plus n minus 1 into d. Now let's take this 2 5 2 left hand side. Now this 5 is multiplying with the whole right hand side. So it will divide here. So this is equal to 125 divided by 5 is equal to 2a plus n minus 1 into d. So 5 2s are 10, 5 5s are 25. So 25 is the open the bracket, there is no sign, means there is a plus sign, but plus multiply by any sign is equal to same sign. So we can open the bracket as it is. So this will be equal to 2a plus n minus 1 into d. So here we now put the value of n is equal to 10. So 25 is equal to 2a plus n minus 1 into d. So 25 is equal to 2a plus 9d. Let's see if this is equation number 2. Now we have two equations, equation number 1 and equation number 2, and two variables, a plus d. So now what we can do is, either we take the value from one of the variable here and put it here. Okay, so let's take the value of a and move this 2d to left hand side. So 15 minus 2d is equal to a. See equation 3. Now putting value of a from equation 3 into equation 2. So putting value of a from equation 3 into equation 2. So 25 is equal to 2 multiplied by a. So here a is the two terms are there. So let's put a bracket 2 multiplied by a, that is 15 minus 2d plus 9d. So let's expand this. 2 multiplied by 15 is equal to 30. So 25 is equal to 30. 2 multiplied by minus 2d is equal to minus 4d plus 9d. Now let's take this 30 to left hand side. So 25 minus 30 is equal to minus 4d plus 9d will be plus 5d. And this will be equal to minus 5. Minus 5 is equal to plus 5d. Let's take this plus 2 left hand side. So minus 5 divided by plus 5 is equal to d. So 5 1s are 5 and minus divided by plus is equal to minus 1 is equal to d. Now let's put the value of d into equation 1. Putting value of d into equation 1. So 15 is equal to a plus 2 multiplied by minus 1. So 15 is equal to a 2 multiplied by plus 2 multiplied by minus 1 is equal to minus 2. Let's take it to left hand side. So 15, this will become plus 2 is equal to a. So 17 is equal to a. So now a is equal to 70. And d we got as minus 1. So a 10. So a 10 is equal to a n is equal to a, that is 70 plus n minus 1. 10 minus 1 into d. D is equal to multiply by minus 1. Or you can simply write minus 1. Because bracket means it's a multiplication. So this is equal to 17 plus 9 minus 1. Open the bracket, so this will multiply plus 9 multiply by minus 1 is equal to minus 9. So 17 minus 9 is equal to plus 8 because the sign here is plus. So you can remove the plus sign. So 8 10 is equal to 8. These two equations, equation number 1 and 2, can be solved in another way also. So here we can see that how we can match and easily subtract. That is the way we can do it. So here A is having 2 and D is having 2. Here A is having 2, D is having 9. Here A is having no numerical coefficient, it means numerical coefficient is 1. So either we make this equal to 2A or we make this equal to 9D. So it is easy to make it 2A by multiplying this whole equation by 2. Okay, so what we will do is that multiply equation 1 with 2. So that means left hand side will be multiplied by 2 and right hand side will be multiplied by the 2. 1a plus 2d. So this will become 30 is equal to 2 multiplied by 2a plus 4d. Now say this is equation number 3. Here now we can subtract equation 2 from equation 3. So this will become 30 minus 25 is equal to 2a plus 30 minus 25, so 2a plus 4d minus 2a plus 9d. So this will be plus 5 is equal to 2a plus 4d minus 2a minus 9d. So this will cut. So plus 4d minus 9d. So this will be minus 5d. Now plus 5 divided by minus 5 is equal to d, which is equal to minus 1. So the answer is same. The only methods are different. So here you can do it differently like this, or you can do it differently like this. Let's solve some more questions in the next chapter.